about a person in the year 1613 walked from England to India, and he met Jahangir and you know, the experiences there. So it's not, I find it very interesting compared to all the other books. That's why I'm giving this book to Pantela.
He's got it on tape. I'll tell him to listen to this part. Sunday, tell
me. After he's taken it.
After he's taken it. Okay, done.
For the
done.
So it's quite interesting, but it's not, I mean, compared to become more discerning with books.
Dom has written a lot of books, no, which we are not aware of, probably.
Not that many, yeah, but there's another book I picked up, a rare book, East and Western Essays, some set in UK and some set in India. Very interesting.
Leroy has got a very good collection of Goa books, and he actively goes and buys as many as he can.
So, it's a quite good, interesting book. It's like a traveler, he retraces his journey, and he tries to find his grave, and that's
it.
And the other book I have...
Dom is Frank Moraes' son. Dom Moraes.
My father's son?
My father's son.
Dom, but see Dom Moraes. It's difficult to get that book.
Open what?
The open eyes.
By whom? By Dom again?
Dom Moraes. The reason this also is for Pantela. The reason I'm giving for Pantela is because I found the original edition in 1976. This is 2002, I think. So I'm keeping that one. It's a cloth one, signed by T.P. Isar.
I see.
The illustration Mario Miranda. So this one, I mean, double, so it doesn't make sense in keeping my life. This one, this is a book he has written about the history of Karnataka, and it's very interesting, the pies of Manipal. So,
commissioned by the government or something?
Government of Karnataka. It's something, probably something similar to what we have inside Goa.
Inside Manohar Margaonkar.
So it's probably similar to that. And I think it's around the same, I think inside Goa around 82, I think. 1976.
I see.
And well researched. What I liked about his books and even Teresa, these aren't very well researched books. The person, where the person is originally from, the history about that. It's a lot of effort, not something wishy washy. That's what I like about her books, particularly Teresa. I find other writers don't take the problem of doing something substantial, something solid. At least when it comes to individuals.
No, they also, these are budget books, no? They have a bigger budget, so makes a big difference, yeah. Depends on what budget you're working on.
But because somebody doesn't appreciate, that's what I say. Probably you're right. Just when I see it in a book, it stands out.
It depends whether you're taking 3 months to come out with a book or 3 years, no? So that
I think this book has taken a long time.
Yeah.